Terry Bennett from Sidcup had climbed onto a first floor window ledge in order to flush his gutters out with military grade diesel whilst smoking a large cigarette. However, this proved to be foolish as the diesel ignited and an explosion tore off the roof of his house, sending him crashing to the floor on fire.